after a Manchester United game. The players decided not to sign autographs and get on the bus directly because they felt that they were very tired. But Ferguson signed autographs for 45 minutes. He then got on the bus and yelled at the players. "Who do you think you are? These people, pay your salary. These people are coming to see you." He then ordered them to go out and sign the autographs. The players had to sign autographs for all the fans who were present.